Hello YouTube, this is BMW Lee. Yes, today I'd like to show you 2021 530i. Yes, as many of you knows already, it's been LCI, the facelifted. Let's take a look one by one. The screen has been much bigger, like almost twice bigger to compare the old one. It hasn't PDI yet, so screen is still black, I'm sorry. Now I see the digital key on a wireless charging station. This layout is almost identical as previous one. The black interior with white stitching. M Sports package. It's not the M engine, just cosmetic wise. Let's see how much change outside.